ಎಸ್ ಸರ್. ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋದದ್ದು ಯಾರು ಹೋದವರು? ಅಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ನಾನು ಯಾ ಅದೇ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು ಯಾಕೆ ಅನ್ನೋ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗೆ ನಾನು ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ರು. ನೀವು ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಬೇಡ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿಲ್ಲ ನಾನು. ಯಾಕೆ ಕೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಉತ್ತರನೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಆ ಸೂರ್ಯ ಯಾಕೆ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ ಹಾಗೆ ನನಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಸೂರ್ಯನಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಸೈಂಟಿಸ್ಟಿಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೂರ್ಯ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ ಅಂತ ಸತ್ಯ. ನಾನು ಯಾಕೆ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ, ನಾನು ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಯಾಕೆ ಆಗಿದೆ ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಭಗವಂತನಿಗೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ, ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ನಿಮ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ? ನಿಮ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿರೋ ಭಗವಂತನಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಎಸ್ ಸರ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಸನ? ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಸನ? ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪ್ನಿಂಗ್? ಓಕೆ ಸರ್, ದಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್. ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ದಿ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅರ್ತ್, ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್, ರೈಟ್? ದಿ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಪಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್. ದ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಪಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ದಿ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಲೋ, ಮೈಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗ್ರೋನ್. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ಸ್ ನೋ ಅದರ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅದರ್. ಸೊ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಜುಯಲಿ ದಿ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಮೋರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೋರ್ ಅವೇರ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಮೈಂಡ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಸೆಡ್ ದ ಗಾಡ್ ಸ್ಲೀಪ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ಸ್, ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಹೆಸ್ ಕಮ್, ದ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕಮ್. ದೆನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಡ್ರೀಮಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ ನಾವು, ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಡ್ರೀಮಿಂಗ್, ದಿ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಅಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್, ನಾಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಫೋಕಸ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಎನ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ದಿ ಎನ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್ಸ್, ದೀಪ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್ಸ್. ವೈ ದರ್ ಡೀಪ್? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಸರ್ವೈವಲ್, ರೈಟ್? ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ಥ್ರೆಟನಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ವೈವಲ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಡೀಪ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೋಕಸ್, ಯುವರ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್. ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಜುಯಲಿ ಗ್ರೋಸ್ ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್. ನಾವು ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಹಿ ಎಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಎನ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಹಿ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಆಲ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಸೀ. ಸೊ ಗೆಟ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಡ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಈಚ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ, ಓ ಹಿ ಸಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಇಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ರ್ಯಾಷಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸರ್ವೈವಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್, ದಿ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್. ನಾವು ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ಲಿ, ಹಿ ಹಸ್ ಗಾನ್ ಬಿಕಮ್, ಇಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಮೋರ್ ಅವೇರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಹಿ ಈಸ್ ಎಬಲ್ ಟು ಲಾಜಿಕಲಿ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಬ್ರೈನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಡ್, ಬಟ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಹಿ ಈಸ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್, ಹಿ ಹಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋರ್ ದಿ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಆಸ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಆಸ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋರ್ ದಿ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್, ದಿ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡೀಪ್. ನಾಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಟು ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್, ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಮೈನ್ ಅಂಟಿಲ್ ಯು ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ದ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಐ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಡ್ರೀಮ್, ಮಾಯಾ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಶ್ರೀ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಹೇಳಿದ ಟೂ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್, ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಸತ್ಯ ಜಗತ್ ನಿತ್ಯ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ದ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ, ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮಿಥ್ಯ, ಅನ್ರಿಯಲ್. ಒನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅನ್ರಿಯಲ್, ದಟ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಡೌನ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗಿವ್ ಎನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಯು ವೆಂಟ್ ಎ ಮೂವಿ, ಹಾರರ್ ಮೂವಿ, ಎ 3D ಮೂವಿ ಆರ್ 5D ಮೂವಿ. ಸೊ ಬಿಗ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್, ಬಿಗ್ ಡೆಮನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಈಟ್ ಯು, ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಸ್ಕೇರ್, ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಬೀಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಪಂಪಿಂಗ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ದನ್ ಮೂವಿ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಮೂವಿ. ದೆನ್ ಸಡನ್ಲಿ ರಿಯಲೈಸ್ ಯರ್ ಗ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಆರ್, ಓ ದಿಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎ ಮೂವಿ, ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ದೆನ್ ಯು ಪುಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಗ್ಲಾಸಸ್, ನೌ ದಿ ಮೂವಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಎಂಜಾಯಬಲ್. ಯುವನ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಚರ್, ಯು ಸೇ ಓ ದ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಚರ್, ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್, ದಿ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಡಿಮಿನಿಷಿಂಗ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ಅನ್ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಥ್ರೆಟನ್, ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ದಿ ಹಾರರ್ ಮೂವಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ನಾವೇ ಕಾಮಿಡಿ, ರೈಟ್? ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ವಿ? ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಮಿ ಹೂ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತೇನಪ್ಪ, ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ವಿ? ನಾವು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಎಷ್ಟು ತಲೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದ ಒಳಗಿನ್ನೋ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಗೈ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗೈಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್. ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಓ ಹೂ, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ಗೈ ಇಸ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್. ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ನೌ? ಶಾಲ್ ವಿ ಗೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್?
Sir, consciousness when it goes into subtle form creates more problems.
What?
See, human being told, you know, consciousness will be somewhat developed better than the animals and plants.
So, not conscious, mind. Yes, sir. With a stick, you cannot cut an apple. With a knife, you can cut an apple and cut yourself also. Right? Instrument becomes sharper, instrument you use properly. And that's why you have more responsibility also. Okay? So, we'll go to next. Is this clear language, how language creates duality? How, what is the solution for the problems in language?
Silence.
And start implementing in your house. When the husband comes?
He is very happy.
When the wife comes? See how beautiful your life and married life will be. Action. Please, I said never do, I said action has to be already done, but there should not be doership. The right action is called action. Wrong action is called reaction. Now, you are acting or reacting?
Acting.
Reaction is, comes from the mind. Action comes from the consciousness. Right? For example, a donkey, you go behind a donkey. And a little bit of mess up with this tail, then what will happen to you? The donkey will kick you, right? So does donkey have a choice? It's called reaction, it's programmed for that, right? Somebody goes and does some kitch-mitch with you, now you are act or react? If you are reacting, you are at the same level as donkey. It's called reaction, it's coming from the mind. If you are acting and consciously doing something, you are at the level of consciousness. So this whole thing is moving from reaction, which is programmed action, to a conscious action, which is enlightened action, where there is no doership, appropriate action. Is it clear? So action and reaction, if you understand, the donkey's action and your action are the same or different. That's all you have to understand. If your action is different from the donkey's action, you are in the conscious action. If you say as donkey's action, mind action. Okay?
So you may
choice. Okay? You have made a choice to experience life in a certain way. Purchase a ticket for a movie. Okay? So the movie called life, you have purchased a ticket already, taken this body. That's called prarabdha karma. And this movie has only one condition. Until the movie is over, you cannot get out. No interval also. So what are you doing in the movie? You chose your partners, you chose your parents, you chose your relatives, you chose your enemy to experience life. Some people buy a horrible show, some people buy a romantic show, I don't know why. Ultimately you bought some ticket and got it. Now you cannot get out in between. You can only understand it's a movie and become free.
But this is a conscious choosing. What about unconscious choosing?
Conscious choosing will not do choosing, sir. You will get out.
Yes.
Unconscious, you only have made a choice, no? Only conscious you start getting out of it. Are you clear?
But there is no answer for that kind of choice.
Which one?
The choice, that kind of choice.
Which kind of choice?
Unconscious.
Unconsciously you chose. Unconsciously. So now you are gradually becoming aware of the unconscious choices and making conscious choices. When you make the conscious choices, the action will be dharma. When you make conscious choices, it will actually be liberation. When you make conscious choices, the action will be universally holistic. It will bring peace and love to all.
But we can't change the one which we have chosen unconsciously.
Who can't choose? Who can't choose? Me means who?
Me.
Who is me? Awareness, there is no me. Awareness is just watching. The me is the ego. Ego kind of starts playing initially, we become aware of that thing. Then it starts quieting down. Okay, so let us understand there are three levels of reality. The reality level is called absolute. First level is reality is big I. Okay? So this Sushupti, where is this Sushupti? Anywhere here?
Yeah.
So this Sushupti is comfortably goes to the level of reality and is still asleep. Okay? Miss Jagruti is there, she has entered it, that's called transcendental reality or reality beyond the mind. Absolute reality. Mind has become silent here. It's called Paramarthika Jiva, absolute reality. So now Miss Jagruti woke up. And she woke up into another layer of reality called transaction reality. This is your transaction reality. Where is the transaction reality?
Absolute.
Beyond the mind. The mind has become silent. Awareness, sir. Knowing. Knowing never changes, no? It's called Paramatma. So, here what happened? This absolute reality reflected in many bodies, jivas. The absolute reality appeared in your jiva, plants, animals, everywhere it got reflected. That's called reflected reality or transaction reality or Vavarik Satya. This is the domain of Miss Jagruti. Okay? So then Miss Jagruti also started enjoying. Okay, I don't know what all she did. And then she enters into another reality called a dream reality. It's called Pratipasika Satya. Right? Isn't your day-to-day experience? I'm not speaking of anything very high here. It's not an experience. So you are clear, big eye, the small eye, and dream eye. Right? You keep going up and down in this, up and down. When? During any point of time, when you are silent, immediately you are going to Paramartha. When you think, you are coming to Vyavaharika. When you start imagining, you are coming to? So you keep on logging in and out of these realities faster than the WhatsApp message checking. Okay? Faster than your internet browsing, you keep on switching between these realities. Only you are not aware. I am trying to bring awareness to you. Are we clear? You are going up and down in these realities. Every minute. So if before I ask the question, you already entered into big guy. The moment I ask the question, you are coming to Vavahika. The moment I am turning my face this side, you are already going to Pratibhasika. Hey, what happened to my house? ಅಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ ಒಂದೇ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಈಗ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಈ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸೈಕಾಲಜಿ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋ ನೋಡಿ, ಸದ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ದರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಲೆವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ, ಡೋಂಟ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ ದಮ್. ಸೊ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ, ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವ್ಯವಹಾರಿಕ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ, ಪ್ರಾತಿಭಾಸಿಕ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ಈ ಕೀಪ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ಬಿಡಿದೆ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ. ವೈ ದರ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಲಿಬರೇಟೆಡ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಇಯರ್. ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಲೈಕ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಟು ಯು ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಸ್ಟೇ. ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡ್ರೀಮ್? You got into a train. So in the train, 5,000 people are there. You made friendship with them. Okay, you had a cup of coffee and tea. And they got on some station, somebody got in, somebody got out. Then you woke up. Tell me how many people were in the train? How many people are in the train? One who? Who is that one in the train? Where else there is? You are also not there. There are so many people appear, the transaction happened, but everybody disappeared. There was nobody there. Got it? So, this three level of reality, I can give another example to make you understand, okay? This is Mr. Ram. Mr. Ram is the householder. Okay? So Mr. Ram goes to office. He's working. Now he has become the software engineer. So then he goes home, he goes with the family. So he has become the husband. So what happened to Mr. Ram? Has Ram changed when he became a husband? Huh? Has Ram changed when he became an officer? Ram is Ram only. Absolute reality is absolute reality only when he plays the role also. Nothing has happened to that. Right? Then he goes to transaction reality, dream reality. Now he logs into Facebook. In Facebook he becomes a hero. Okay? So Facebook, WhatsApp or social media, he has, just giving example, okay? So that's another virtual reality has created. So in this reality, has anything happened to Ram? Nothing. But somebody shouted at him in the Facebook, he got so angry. Right? What is it they called?
Trolling.
And he is agitated. Anything happened to him? This Ram is an example of absolute reality. This is example of avaric reality. This is example of Pratibhasic reality. Not exactly equivalent, just to make you understand. Equivalent. Right? You are logging in and logging out of realities every moment. Unconsciously. Now I am making you conscious about it. Clear? This, see, Facebook and internet and all having so much of clarity. All early days you have to rely on Maya. Okay, serpent and what do you call it? Okay. So this was actually what you called in our ancient times, to tell you clearly, they said Narayana is in the absolute level of reality. The absolute I. Okay? See, he is relaxing. And for a transaction reality and dream reality, he takes the form of Vishnu. He takes many avatars and takes care of the world. Right? So that's why Vishnu requires a vehicle. Narayana requires a bed. The absolute I, nothing has happened. It's always there. And that I is called who? Nanu. ನಾನೆಂಬುದು ನಾನಲ್ಲ ಈ ದೇಹ ಮನ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ನಾನಲ್ಲ ಸಚ್ಚಿದಾನಂದಾತ್ಮ ಶಿವನಾನು ನಾನೇ ಶಿವೋಹಂ 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 ಓಂ ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣಾಯ ಓಂ ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ. self, what you call as I is Narayana. You are logging in and logging out of Narayana faster than WhatsApp messaging. What is it? Any emotion you from the emotion Narayana? Nothing. I do, I think, I act. Narayana says, I am aware. And ego comes and says, I want it in me. So you decide, who are you? Is it clear? So, one more thing, we got that for our parents. All of you have ordered something on the Amazon? Amazon you ordered, no? So Amazon is very good in packaging, right? What it does? Even if a small thing you put it, they put it in a very nice packaging and send it across to you. You open the package and product you ordered, you got it. Right? And you start using it. Suppose the product is defective, what do you do? Send it back. Amazon will accept or reject it. Manufacturing defect, they'll accept it. But instead of that, you started misusing it. Then what will you do? They'll not accept. Take it back. Return. Right? No return. So same thing happened to you. You were sent to the earth in a very ill package condition. Very nice packaging. Right? The food is taken care. Relaxation, no stress, nothing to ask for, right? Very nice packaging condition, 9 months is the shipping time, right? In this condition, what was your mental state? How was your mental state? Peace and bliss. In the original manufacturing condition and shipment, peace. So then the product was got delivered also. So what is the condition of the product delivered? Peaceful and blissful. So what is the original manufacturer's guarantee? Whatever you do, once the product is delivered, the product is delivered as per the manufacturer's guarantee and warranty. What is that?
Blissful and peaceful.
Peace and bliss is what manufactured, not the body. Every manufacturing product has a manufacturing stamp. That's called divine child is sent with the peace and bliss. Right? So was it delivered properly?
Yes, sir.
Manufacturer has fulfilled the guarantee? Right? No problem you are making. Even though the child comes with one eye is not there, one nose is not there, but child is blissful.
Yes.
Right? But after some time this has happened to the child. What happened to this child?
Society has made it.
The society child has started messing up with the product. Alright? Now you said, I don't want this product, send it back. What will happen to the manufacturer? What will you say? Land acceptable, I send it in original condition, peace and bliss. And whatever is sending back, product is not acceptable. Go back. Alright? And he sends it back. How he sends back?
Again
packaging. That's what is called? Punarapi Jananam.
Punarapi Maranam. Punarapi Janani. Jatare Shayanam. Iha Samsare. Avdusare. Ramaya Pahi Pare. Pahi Murare.
This is actually modern interpretation of Shankaracharya's teaching, okay? So, the God gave a guarantee. You ask, you know, why God me? What is God me for me? Which me? Is it divine child anything has happened? Or is it a biological child something has happened? Or the society child something has happened? The problem has come only to the biological child and society child. The divine child, nothing has happened. Whom are you asking? Why me? Why me? Why me? Why me only? Who is this me? only sent the divine child to you properly. And nothing has happened to that day. But you are sending back with a damaged condition. The society child package. Your original package is gone now. And why God will accept you? Why do you accept you? So it will send back. Go back. Society, environment. Biological child, Pantal, sir. అది యారు అంత
అదే
అదే ప్రశ్నే ఆయ్తో ఓకే నిమ్గ హేళ్తారు కథ హేళ్తారు హూ మెస్ట్ అప్ విత్ దిస్ ప్రోడక్ట్ అండ్ యూ కమ్ బ్యాక్ టు గురు టు రిపేర్ దిస్ ప్రోడక్ట్ అండ్ మేక్ ఇన్ మ్యానుఫ్యాక్చరింగ్ కండిషన్ సెండ్ ఇట్ బ్యాక్ ఏనా ಏನ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ? ಕಣ್ಣಿಲ್ಲ, ಕಿವಿ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಮೂಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಆದ್ರೆ ಶಾಂತಿ ಇದೆಯಾ? ಪೀಸ್ ಇದೆಯಾ? ಭಗವಂತ ಗ್ಯಾರಂಟಿ ಮಾಡುದು ಪೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಶಾಂತಿ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿವೈನ್. ಸತ್ ಚಿತ್ ಆನಂದ, ಭಗವಂತ ಸೆಂಡ್ ಆನಂದ ಟು ಯು. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗ್ಯಾರಂಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾರಂಟಿ. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಮೆಝಾನ್ ಎಲ್ಲದಕ್ಕೂ ವಾರಂಟಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ರೀ. ಗ್ಲಾಸಿಗೆ ವಾರಂಟಿ ಕೊಡಲ್ಲ, ಪ್ಯಾಕೇಜಿಂಗ್ ವಾರಂಟಿ ಕೊಡಲ್ಲ, ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ವಾರಂಟಿ. ಭಗವಂತ ಗ್ಯಾರಂಟಿ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಆನಂದ ಗ್ಯಾರಂಟಿ. ಇದು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್, ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಡಿವೈನ್ ಏನು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗಿಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ಮೂವಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಲ್ಲ, ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟನಲ್ಲ, ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚು ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ, ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗಿಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಚ್ಚರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಎಚ್ಚರ ಮಾಡೋದು ಯಾರು? ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಇದು ರಿಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್, ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ವಾರಂಟಿ, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಗಾಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸೇಲ್ಸ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಕೇರ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಏನೇನೋ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, ಸ್ಟ್ರಗಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, ಕಡೆಗೆ ಓಕೆ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಇದೆ ಕೂಡ ಒಳಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ.
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ನೋ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್, ದೆನ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಚೂಸ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್.
ಹಾ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಕೆಲವು ಫೇಕ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಇದ್ದಾವೆ, ಇನ್ನೂ ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಸ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್. ಹಾ, ನಂಬರ್ ಸಿಗಲ್ಲ. ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿ ಕಷ್ಟಪಟ್ಟು ಎತ್ತು ಬಿದ್ದು ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಹೀಗಾಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತದೆ. So, you understood this?
This entire process is called karma.
Huh? You like that?
Karma, I got root.
I didn't come here.
So, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗೆ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ಯಾರಿಗಪ್ಪ ಮಾಡಿದ ಕೆಲಸ ಅಂತ. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿದಾರ ಸರ್? ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ? ಮೂರು ಜನ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮಗು ಹುಟ್ಟಿತು, ಅದು ಭಾಳ ಆನಂದವಾಗಿದೆ. ಆಯ್ತಾ, 11 ದಿವಸ ಆಯಿತು. ಈ ಮಗು ನಮಗೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಲ್ಲ. ಆ ಮಗು ಏನು ಹೆಸರಿಟ್ರಿ? ಸತೀಶ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಪಾಪ ಸರ್, ಮಗು ಸತೀಶ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತೆ, ಶಾಂತವಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಸತೀಶ, ಸತೀಶ, ಸತೀಶ ಪಾಪ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಆರಾಮಾಗಿತ್ತ, ಕಣ್ಣು ಕಣ್ಣು ಬಿಡಿದ್ರು. ನಾನೇ ಸತೀಶ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಶುರು ಆಯ್ತು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. 11 ದಿವಸ ಶುರು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಅವರು. ಈಗ ಕೇಳ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕೆ ಯಾರು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಅಂತ.
ಪರಿಹಾರ
ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಯ್ಯೋ, ಅಥರೈಸ್ ರಿಪೇರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಸರ್ ಬಹಳ ಕಡಿಮೆ. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅನ್ಅಥರೈಸ್ ರಿಪೇರ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ರಸ್ತೆ ರಸ್ತೆ ಸಿಗ್ತವೆ. ಹಾ, ಅದು ಬಹಳ ಕಡಿಮೆ. ಅದು ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾರಂಟಿ ಕೊಡೋದು ಬಹಳ ಕಡಿಮೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ಮದು ಸರ್ಟಿಫೈಡ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಇದು. ಎಲ್ಲ ರಸ್ತೆ ರಸ್ತೆ ಗಲಿ ಗಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕೈಕಾಲು ಮುಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರ್ತೀರಾ? ಎಲ್ಲ ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡೋಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಂಟ್ರಲ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೇಮ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಈಗೋ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮಿಂಗ್. ದೆನ್ ತಾಯಿ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ, ಓ ಮಗು ನನ್ನ ಕಂದ ಹೇಗಿದೆಯಪ್ಪ ನೋಡಪ್ಪ, ನಾ ಜೀವನದ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕಷ್ಟ ಅನ್ಭವಿಸ್ತೀನಿ, ನೀನಾದ್ರು ಸುಖವಾಗಿರು ಅನ್ಸು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಪಾಪ. ನೋಡಪ್ಪ ನಿನ್ನ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಪ್ಪನ ಹಾಗೆ ಆಗ್ಬೇಡ, ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಆಗು ಅಪ್ಪನ ಹಾಗೆ ಆಗ್ಬೇಡ. ಅಪ್ಪ ಬರ್ತಾನೆ, ಅಯ್ಯೋ ಚಿನ್ನ ನೀನು ನನ್ನ ಹಾಗೆ ಹಾಕಣಯ್ಯ ಅಂತ ಈಗ ಸಣ್ಣ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಜಗಳ ಸುಳಾಯ್ತು. ಆ ಮಗು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ, ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್, ಸೊ ಈ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ವೈ ದಿಸ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಹಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಹಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ನೇಮ್ ದ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಡೇ ಹಿ ನೇಮ್ ದ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಸತೀಶ್, 11th ಡೇ ನೇಮ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ದ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ನೋಸೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ಫುಲ್. ಸತೀಶ ಸತೀಶ ಸತೀಶ, ಓ ಸತೀಶ, ದೆನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಂಡ್, ಓ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸತೀಶ. ಈಗ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ನಾವು ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ಮದರ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್, ಓ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್, ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್, ಯು ಗ್ರೋ ಅಪ್, ಬಿಕಮ್ ಎ ಬಿಗ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಬಟ್ ನೆವರ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಡ್ಯಾಡಿ. ದಿ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್. ಸೊ ದ ಡ್ಯಾಡಿ ಕಮ್ಸ್, ಓ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್, become like me, you see my family tree, we come from such great tradition. So now grandmother comes, grandmother comes, now the universal teacher comes. What is that?
TV.
Okay, within few days father's mobile phone comes, then you go to kindergarten. So now there is an exchange of information
between
so learning is happening. So what happened, my brother's son was there, he was in the LKG, he was sent to UKG. Then first standard they put him in a bus and sent him to school. It's about 2 km away. Within 1 week this child comes and said, I want to commit suicide. These guys, parents got horrified. What is the suicide? They don't even know what the word called suicide in the house. I want to commit suicide. So then they inquired in the bus. What's happening is, this child is sitting next to a child where family is disturbed, father and mother are disturbed. The mother keeps on saying every day, I want to commit suicide. This child has learned. And it's educating the next child how to commit suicide. So, that's over. Now these people, parents requested, the child should not sit next to this child, they meant to sit next line. Another
one. Another child.
So another child, after a few days this comes, all Pakistanis should be killed. The next child. So next child is coming from a family of Pakistan haters. So you got a very good education, right? So from here you already graduated here. So next you go to school, the school teacher will come and say what is good, what is bad. Now your friends will teach you some more education, right? At the age of 10 or 11, some hormones are coming up, you are getting a small mush and girl is starting to get depressed. Now she is not looking at anybody, she is looking on the other side. So, now another programming started. How should I look good? By the time you understand what is right and wrong in life, you already messed up completely. Now this is the state of affairs. Now all your life is trying to repair this. What do you do to repair? So first you try, struggle, do somehow is repair. You know that somewhere I am in this condition, but it's a peaceful condition. You want to get back to peace. What all you tried? No. All played cricket, football, games in life, bought a car, got married. And married also, he decided, I want peace. Then he married a girl called Shanti also. What all you tried is you tried. And then he understood, oh my God, what is disturbance in life? So, you tried marriage also, okay, you produced children also, and then you spoiled them also.
Yeah, again the 11th day.
Again, you have done enough to propagate your genes, which is biological programming already given in the form of child. Psychological programming already put to the child, Baba, become like me, you have done. Okay, then what is remaining is this condition is your remaining. What to do, you have done enough damage to yourself and others also. Okay, now you start going, now you have become a very religious person. Yeah, yeah, religious now. Now your first line is for most of the people religious, because religious condition is very early in life. Okay, early you start religious condition. Only my God is better. The child says, Papa, why? You don't know? Because I am born because my God is better. That guy's God is worse because I am there. Huh? God, I am because my God. So other gods you should hate and as possible kill them also. So the program has started. It is just, the child is just opening his eyes. Very early programming, no? Very, very nice programming. So now the child immediately recognizes, oh, I am a troubled child. Go back to the father, go back to the divine. So he becomes all religious program comes up. Starts all the whatever the his father has tried out, many things.
Yoga.
Yoga comes next. Okay. So many programs he tries out. All chanting, millions of times chanting. Yeah. So the one chanting is given to you. Our rishis know. Your name is the messenger. So they say, chant God's name, you'll be better. So this guy chants. Om Namah Shivaya, Shivaya, Bhagavanta. Every day he chants. Okay? So then he say, he has become a better mess. See, you know, I have started chanting God's name. I have only crossed 1 million times. Who? I. The ego has got still I. It has got a better ego. Not a problem, but it's from a messy ego, it has got better ego. But ego is more than God's name every time I am chanting. Okay? It doesn't remember that God is chanting through you. So chanting, you are saying ego is boosting many times. It's a better ego. It gives a peace and happiness. But still the ego is there. That's why that it doesn't give you permanent peace. God, I don't say, don't chant God's name, okay? Chant God's name. But what you are doing, I am telling you. Don't strengthen your ego, offer it to God. That's why many, many chanting says, once you do chanting, offer to the God, okay? God, I have done the chanting, I am offering it to you. So don't become egoistic because you are chanting. But many times that starts developing what you call as religious ego, which is very, very powerful. Then sometimes people gradually switch over to yoga. It starts at the body level, because by that time all pains have started here and there. Who has, for whom? For the? So for this guy you tried as religious, sir. For this guy you have to try as yoga. So then breathing practice. So you start breathing practice. So you are trying to repair this guy. You try to repair this guy through religion, you try to repair this guy through breathing and body. But problem remains. Who is the problem? The I is the problem. Where is the solution? No solution. No authorized service centers. So you go to a fake center. There you start getting one more mess. So then finally you come to jnana. Pure jnana, pure awareness class. Then the conditions are removed and you start understanding what is your original condition. I am not the body, I am not the mind, I am not the intellect, I am pure consciousness. You start going back to that. So then a deeper peace starts coming in. So, Nanu, Nanembudu, Nanalla, Viveha, Manabuddhi, Nanalla, Sachidanandatma, Shivanamunani, Shivoham, Shivoham, Shivoham. I am not the body, I am not the mind, I am not the intellect, I am pure consciousness, Shivaswarupi. So again and again you have to go back to your divine child. You don't have to do any repair. The society child is unrepairable. Human child, little bit stitches here and there, some bandage, some repair, little bit. You can make it working condition.
I'm not the
intellect, buddhi.
Yojana madu. I'm only conscious.
Chaitanya.
So that is the ultimate, sir. Chaitanya is the ultimate.
Buddhi ani illa. Finished. Okay, ಇನ್ನಿದೆ ಇನ್ ಸಮಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಸಮಿಂಗ್ ಮೋರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಲಂಚ್ ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಫಾರ್ ಲಂಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್